There you go, there's your to the end of this afternoon's show. But before we go, we're going to get these two to finish off with their favourite bit. Now this is where they both get the chance to do some showing off. By leaping out of the water to try and hit that pink ball with their nose. That's a little bit hot, we do need to lower it down. And we're going to lower it down firstly for Max the Mischief. Now, you've been doing quite well with this, haven't you? Yeah. So I'm going to set Max to about here, okay? Now Max, he likes to do this, but he isn't always very good. So he might miss it. But if he does manage to hit it, I want you guys to give him a great big round of applause, because he's been a very good boy in this show. And it takes a little bit of effort, this one. All right, Maxie, you can come here to the corner. That's it. Okay, so Sean, are you ready? Set, go! He's off, hit the high ball! For our Biffo. Biffo is the high ball expert around here. So, we're not only going to raise this up, we're also going to add a bit of a twist to it as well. Now Biffo, he can get to around about here if he tries really hard. And just to make this one a little bit more exciting, what we'll do is ask Biffo to start his high ball attempt from on top of the tower. Okay. So what's he going to do? Biffo's going to climb all those stairs to the platform at the top of the tower. When he's at the top and when he's ready, he'll dive off into the water, swim across, and then try and hit the pink ball with his nose. Now, if Biffo does manage to do it, this time around, you guys have to give him a great big cheer, okay? That means all of the grown-ups and all of the kids, you have to cheer as loud as you can, because this is going to take more effort than our Max. Come on then, Biff. Now, I'm just going to walk Biffo around to the stairs. He'll do the rest all by himself. That's it, Biff. Well, I'll see you in a little bit. Okay.